bitch. I could have died on that table. We slapping this bitch. Tummy tuck, BBL, sis, stop slicing your wrist. I work my ass off just to pay my ass off. Bitch, I'm post-op, so get after a bitch. I could have died on that table. We slapping this bitch. Tummy tuck, BBL, sis, stop slicing your wrist. I work my ass off just to pay my ass off.
Let's get to it.
Love don't cost a thing, but that
it looking like she loving all the attention that she getting right now. Blueface online doing anything to go viral. He literally posted on Twitter, CPS came to my house, and posted the link to the video under it. Like trying to just get people to click on the link, but shit. She gonna ride it till the wheels fall off, because Blueface, he paying for the studio, he paying for the music video, he doing all that shit just so she could try to make him some money back. And I seen that the video almost had 1 million views, but it's only because they keep on playing that shit over and over and over. Half of the views gotta be from them. And then she was jumping on the trampoline trying to make her ass move. That shit do not move. That shit look like she got a brick back that jump. Like she walking with a full pamper, bro. Like, I know the difference between a natural ass or a fake one. Or at least, if you're gonna get it fake, have it look natural. Like, I seen plenty of girls that get their body done, but it still moves. Like, Cardi B, for example. When she be twerking online, her ass still be moving, even though she got surgery. So I don't know who the hell Jaidyn went to. Blueface probably took her somewhere in Mexico in the goddamn basement or something. Stuffed some semen up her ass or something, bro. Because that shit ain't moving like how she think it is. But shit. Blueface promoting this bullshit. Telling me something she could have died on that table. That ain't nothing to brag about. Especially DC Young Fly wife died not too long ago trying to get some surgery to enhance her looks. That ain't even nothing to rap about. Blueface be having her say some bullshit. Like, I ain't even trying to hate. If it was a good song, I would say it's a good song. Ain't nobody hating on Jaidyn just because. The reason why people give her so much hate is because she's literally Blueface soldier. She gonna do anything he say. He gonna use her to get at Krishan. She gonna sit on the sideline while he have a panic attack going off on Krishan. And she gonna just sit there and allow everything because she can't do nothing because Blueface got the money and she don't. The house in his name, the car in his name, even her music is on his YouTube channel and it's probably under him. So she ain't got shit, so she better stick with the program or she gonna get left behind, man. Which I think about this boy B.